My name is Etrit. I'm a member of another school, Is Possible. That's Başka bir okul, Mümkün. We are a cooperative based in Istanbul, and we are a parent initiative who built a school not only for their children. The reason why we came together and we thought it's so important to come together to build such a school is that the education system currently in this country, but it's also sort of the problem of most of the education system around the world, is that children are considered like, it's like they're robots, and you cram information into them and then expect them to do something with the information that you have given. But the fact is that children are extremely creative, and the more you create the possibilities for them to express themselves, and the most you encourage their curiosity, the more they learn, and the more eager learners they become. So you don't end up with university students or people who just started work and look at you with dead eyes. In our school, students have alternative education, which refers to the fact that is child-centered. So it's not adult-centered, it's child-centered. So it responds to the needs of the child. It encourages children to be curious and to explore their curiosity, whatever, wherever that takes them. Democratic participation, that's something we're really, really proud of, and we don't see that in other schools. And that means that children in our school, they sit around in a circle and they make decisions about how, what should be in the school and how the school should be run. And they learn the parliamentary procedure of discussion, listening to others and taking your turn in speaking. So respecting the rights of others, and we're talking about children aged between 3 and 6, so that's, I think that's quite an achievement. And then there is the principle of, in Turkish it's özgün finansman, which is alternative financing, because we're constantly looking for other ways in which we can become economically viable. So we do bartering, we look for donations, we even tried our hand at having a startup. This is our school and this is our cooperative, but in Turkey there are 7 cooperatives like ours. The idea of another school is possible, is strong and is spreading, and yeah, that's what I'm really proud of.